students are graduating, so they graduate too. And we want to recognize those people for the time they've put in and the good times we've had. Bob and Pat Ankrum. Bob has been your announcer for the last couple of years at football games. Pat Ankrum she's had double duty. She's a band mom and a football mom. And she had some tough times up there this year. Bob and Pat Ankrum. Paul and Lisa Bain. Paul, as you know, is our engraver professional. He engraves anything into everything. And Lisa Bain is the person who organized the garage sale. And it's turned out fantastic. Don and Kathy Hines. Don, as you all know, has handled the drinks, the water, and the coats for the last 5 years, I guess. He's worked on that committee. And thousands and thousands of coats and many thousands of gallons of water he's handled. And he's gotten all that to the football games and the competitions. And he's done a great job. Kathy's been our biggest cheerleader. She's done everything you can think of. She dances in the stands. She braids hair. She's worked every summer camp. She keeps us up with the Stars game during graduation ceremony. Don and Kathy Hahn. Paul and Teresa Yarborough. Paul, I know Mr. kind of humor in it. And Teresa just works.
The honors and symphonic bands, a capital to see.
Came winging into Washington. Separately.
One flight went to Baltimore, departure was delayed.
America apologized, but offered no upgrade.
Oh, you pilots, don't you cry for Scott. He's got a knack for details, but Houdini he is not.
The chaperone stood guard to keep the students in.
They marked each door with masking tape, then called their next of kin.
By 3 a.m. the nerves were shot. They were climbing up the walls.
Ms. Ankrum, entertainer, appears by tumbling down the hall.
Mr. Coulson, it's really no disgrace to have some groups with nicknames like the DC Studs and Legs.
Mr. Myers played a prank on Scott. He's such a witty guy.
Scott swore that he'd get even. Mr. Myers, don't you cry.
Mr. Coulson, you catch lots of heat. Someday we might forget you left the music in the
steam. We know we were the best in show, but the judges had no clue.
They must have been from Waco, cause it felt like deja vu.
Well,
to the museums.
Texas we did fly.
Na 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 na.
Traditional end of the year song, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. The trumpet solo is Brandon Parsons, and the drum solo is Ryan Yarbrough. Thank you so much. Let's have all these drummers out here.
playing this piece, and I have no idea where they are. I see one kind of strange looking guy coming up the aisle here. Sir, are you with the drum line? Okay. He says he is, I'm not sure. So anyway, we're gonna, this guy looks like he's gonna dance or something for you. He looks like he's ready to do something, so I guess we'll turn it over to him. Can you entertain these people if I let you use? Okay. Please, at this time, enjoy the percussive stylings of Senior Lawrence Williams.
Thank you.
and stripes forever. Thank you. Ryan Dane. Don Baylor. Brianne Brigitte. Nick Cluck. Sorry, I'm going to end it. Diana Edwards. Perry Estes. Kristen Holland. Carolyn Hans. Stephen Horn. Aaron Dyer. Stephen Lovin. Greg Mettler. Karen Petosik. Crystal Radley. Jeff Reed. Rona Reyes. Jacob Rinconis. Marsha Rollins. Kanisha Smith. Paige Staggs. Courtney Stark. Lauren Taylor. Sabrina Thomas. Krista Thompson. Shannon Reed. Judy Whitaker. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2000 Pirate Band Seniors.